The historical Conference of World Religions took place in London's Guildhall in front of a packed audience of various dignitaries and guests. Here's a brief report of the proceedings.
On Tuesday, 11th February 2014, the Ahmadiyya Muslim community in the UK celebrated an historic event of the Conference of World Religions at Guildhall in London. The inception of the event took place in 1924 as the Wembley Conference of Living Religions held at the Imperial Institute in London. This inaugural event was held under the auspices of the second successor of the Promised Messiah, peace be upon him, Hazrat Mirza Bashiruddin Mahmud Ahmad, may Allah be pleased with him, who represented the religion of Islam amongst a gathering of international faiths. This year's event was held in the prestigious Guild Hall in London, built in 1440 as a government building and serves as the administrative and ceremonial centre for the City of London. Some 500 guests and delegates from 25 countries representing religious organisations, the British government, and international non-government organisations in the work of peace were in attendance at the event. The conference was graced with the presence of the worldwide head of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community, Hazrat Mirza Masroor Ahmad, may Allah strengthen his hands. His Holiness was given a brief tour through the Guildhall complex, meeting with guests held in the exhibition in the 4-century-old crypts of Guildhall, before making his way to the old library for the congregational salat. Following the momentous prayers, His Holiness held a special sitting with distinguished guests, after which His Holiness proceeded for the Guildhall for the main event. Proceedings began with a recitation of the Holy Quran, followed by an opening address by the National President of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Community in the UK, Mr. Rafiq Ahmad Hayat, who gave an introduction to the community and the works and international expeditions of His Holiness in the strife for peace. Guest speeches were delivered by Rabbi Jacqueline Tabak, representative of the World Congress of Faiths, Chairman of the Hindu Council UK, Mr. Umesh Sharma, Attorney General for England and Wales, Right Honourable Dominic Grieve, QCMP, Spiritual Head of the Druze Community in Israel, Sheikh Muafiq Tarif, Vice Chair of the US Commission on International Religious Freedom, Dr. Katrina Sweat, Chair of the UK All-Party Parliamentary Group on International Religious Freedom, Baroness Berridge, Archbishop Kevin MacDonald of the Catholic Church, Senior Minister of State, Right Honourable Baroness Warsi, and the representative of the Chief Rabbi of Israel, Rabbi Professor Daniel Sperber. Special messages were presented on behalf of His Holiness the Dalai Lama, the President of Ghana, the Prime Minister of Great Britain, and Her Majesty the Queen. Finally, the keynote address was delivered by His Holiness Hazrat Mirza Masroor Ahmad, may Allah strengthen his hands, who thanked the various distinguished guests for their efforts in attending the conference from the world over. He said that this diverse attendance was proof of the unity of religions of the world in striving to improve the lives of humanity. His Holiness explained that God Almighty sent prophets across time to improve the standard of His creation, to reach a pinnacle of spirituality and morality, to fulfill the rights to mankind and His Creator.
Today, it is the members of the Ahmadiyya community who are making great financial sacrifices in an effort to help others and are even sacrificing their lives in an effort to establish and maintain peace in the world. Certainly, these are the original teachings of all religions. We should utilize all of our resources and capabilities to foster a better society, to help God's creation, and to spread love, affection, and peace at every level.
His Holiness concluded the session with a congregational silent prayer, after which a special dinner was presented to the attendees of the event. This is MT International UK Studios reporting from London.